As you begin to create more sophisticated workflows, let's explore the most fundamental way to efficiently build and manage them, namely reusable workflows. Reusable workflows allow you to consolidate multiple steps into a single action so you can use them again and again wherever you need. You can build a reusable workflow from scratch by selecting this trigger. Once you've made it, give it a descriptive name that will make it easy to identify. Save it and set it live. Then, from any path that requires it, select Pass to Reusable Workflow. And select your new reusable workflow from the list. It's also really easy to create reusable workflows from sections of your existing workflows, breaking them down to make them more modular and manageable. In this workflow, this path contains a series of steps to track a delivery. Let's duplicate that process into a reusable workflow so that we can use it elsewhere. In the top right corner of the visual builder, select More, then Duplicate. And from the list, Reusable Workflow. Delete the elements you don't need. Choose a memorable, descriptive name. Hit Save and set it live. Now, return to the original workflow. Delete the now redundant part of the flow and pass instead to your new reusable workflow. If you do the same for any workflow that may appear in more than one place, you've taken a large step in making your workflows more manageable and efficient overall. To edit a reusable workflow, hover over the action and select its name to view it in the visual builder, where you can make changes that will be reflected everywhere it's used. And select the trigger of the reusable workflow to see a clickable list of all the workflows that pass to it. Remember, always build workflows with reusable workflows in mind to save time and effort and make managing your content far more efficient.